One.
One.
Oh.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you.
Welcome, boys. See this? Hey, boys. It's been a while since we've seen everyone. But you know, thank you, boys. First and foremost, thank you, boys, for turning up today. Hey, look how far we've come. We're in semi-finals now. Ah, man, who's excited? You guys excited? Excited, eh? So we've got a few things we want to get sorted today, boys. If you carry little niggles injuries, boys, just take it easy, eh? So we're going to run through some few sets, boys, but we've got a opposing session of the 16th. Yeah, we're going to do a football set. They're going to come over here to our place. Okay, so we're going to set the fields. I know the last two opposing sessions, we folded, eh? Be honest, we folded. We folded, man. Okay, so we're going to go through some of that tonight. Because they're feeling the same way. There's some of the things they want to work on. So, brothers, anything you guys want
to... I just add to here.
Yeah, add.
No, a lot of us haven't been here before. A lot of us haven't been in the semi. Whatever you offered in the season, we leave it there. You guys got to have a semi mindset. The rest will follow if your heart and your mind are in the same frame. Whatever skill you contribute to this team, whatever mana, whatever loco, up it. It's the only way we're going to take this Saturday, is if we up it.
Okay, boys, we set up some dynamics here. We'll probably go 5 minutes. 5 minutes dynamics. Woo! Yeah. Energy starts now, boys.
Yes. Yeah.
And remember, let me remind you again. 17 jerseys, right there. Let's go and grab it. We're comfortable. Let's go.
Anything anyone want to see before we start? Boys, just bring the energy today. And watch your hands.
Yeah. Man, set! Man, set! Man, set! Man,
set!
Some black and yellow. Yeah, probably episode 10.
This right here is not a preview. I need to let it go. Yeah.
Be in the video.
Yo.
He asked the question.
What's the question?
What is the question?
What is the question, Cameron?
Ask, you want me to ask it again?
Oh yeah, ask it again.
First question. What's your thoughts about your season so far? Both individually and as a team.
We've been doing good.
We're doing good.
We're winning all of our games.
I think that Kafour shouldn't be playing. We've been selling lately.
I think Monsal should go for shower. Hey, watch this bomb. Individually, I think it's been a good season. And for us, as a team, I think it's also been good, but there's lots of things we can improve on.
Like, as a team, we've been doing good. You know, keeping our morale up. And, so keeping the energy, every training and that.
It's pretty solid, eh? From the beginning, between our preseason, structure and the bond we had, going out through the preseason, it was pretty mean. We all felt united.
Yep, our comms and everything's gone, spectacular. Yep.
What was the other question?
For ourselves, in the village.
Yeah, yes. in the village.
Obviously, I played at the start of the season. I've been getting my experience in the
league. Hey, piss off. My season is good, and I'm lucky to meet these new boys, and we've been doing good through the whole season.
Honestly, I love the boys. They love coming down here, seeing each other.
I'm happy.
Yo. Oh, we wouldn't meet by
now. Wait, bro, can you let us be?
Now restart. Our energy's been high all the time. Just coming out here and seeing the boys. And feel I've been doing good. Trying to lead the team. Didn't know it would be this hard to be a crew captain. I appreciate coming out here with the boys. And
What did I do? This guy had to suspend. That was not me. Yeah.
Look, that is gone.
We lost two games because of
two games.
Yeah. We could have been.
We won.
We could have been
against North Korea. It was 12-0.
But we ended up losing.
Our points got taken away. We could have been.
It's in the past.
We're coming.
Not to remind me. What are your thoughts and feelings towards the build-up of the semis and the finals?
Oh, you just believe that even though it's a semis and stuff, you still you treat it like a normal game, but you just gotta be more intent and the day is going in towards the semis and stuff. Yo,
I'm feeling nervous because of my injury.
Are you injured?
Yeah.
Which league?
This one. I got injured on Sunday with a trial. Now I went to hospital and check.
You reckon you did good at the trials?
Yeah. I reckon I did good.
I'm ultra confident. We're gonna make it to the finals and then get the trophy.
But what happens in Abidjan?
They're doing amazing, as you can see. The comms are up. You see, look. Yeah, they're up.
Beautiful. See how we're getting our plays done? See this guy right here? No hands.
What do you mean? I catch way better balls than you.
Yeah, you catch real balls.
Yeah.
Do you understand what that means?
Yeah, I'm down to 15, so 16, man. Man, loving your guys' vibes out there. Loving what you guys got there to show you. Man, you guys really gave it to us tonight, and that's what we need, eh, man? You know, all the best, all the very best for Saturday. Yeah, you guys got this, man. Thanks, brothers. Appreciate it, eh?
Hey, boys, thank you very much, 15th man. What a totally different team from the last time we did a point. We had a few setbacks along the way, but look at where you guys are now, man. Well, we're on the road to the grand final, and we have a 116 100% package. Hey, we both got put up. We want to make a statement for those who we potentially could be playing next week. It's not about who's the better team leading into the day. It's who's better on the day. You wake up late, that's on you guys, right? You need to turn up for your brothers, prepared, mentally prepared. So thank you very much, guys. I think that's us.
Peppers on 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay, 10 to go. See, Mikey, God, full time.
We'll finish up.
Hey, boys, just real quick, eh? But you guys improved, eh? Man, that's a really pleasing thing to see, man, as a coach. Yeah, that you guys actually took in the advice, the feedback, and actually put it into your place, eh? If you guys can do that like that, tonight against the lots older guys, mate, imagine what you guys can do on Saturday. Honest, this is a great way to start our training for the training week leading up to the semi-finals. I didn't care about the last goal against Kura. Couldn't even care less. They're gonna bring it to us, boys, so we gotta make sure. We have to make sure we play our part. Okay, I'm not even worried or phased about them, what they're gonna bring. I didn't care, they can bring it, but I'm just focused on us. Okay, boys, get in there, eh? Get in there. Let's go.
Ezequiela!
G-Rex, you better delete that! Delete that, bro! Son, touch him! That's why he's not the kicker! Hey, you know what the kicking is like this? The tee is too high. Gotta use your mentory to kicking the ball. You know?
Did you put my bag? I had my phone at the back.
It's like this. It's like this.
See, I am the winger and the kicker.
The
tee. Man, stop!
One more, dust, please!
Oh!
Come on, brother!
No curvature!
This is curved.
And
no injuries tonight, and lead us all back home safely. Name
Jesus
Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
Boys,
thank you
for turning up today, boys.
Man, this potentially could be our 30 last training, eh? Man, starting to feel it. Nothing changes, same thing, eh? We just carry on, eh, with our process and what we're good at, and just training, working hard. Okay, so make sure you guys 100% effort. Lofa, sorry, come here. Lofa, come here. Okay, boys. So, boys, what we're going to do first, okay, we're going to take a video. We just want to wish the under 18s all the best for the grand final. Okay, so we're going to do a video. Okay, we'll get Cap to say a few words. Yep, and you guys make it, you don't have to make it too serious, make it funny, make it unique. Okay, and then after that, boys, you guys carry on with that. So, that's where you practice all your passing, yep, catching, kicking, yep, and your off the ball stuff, okay, staying on side, yep, counting your spaces, your numbers, stuff like that. Yo. So, everyone will face this way. So you guys face this way?
Yeah.
Come here, boys, come here.
Oh.
You guys have you got? Just be unique.
Hello, what's that?
Put in the middle.
Boys,
hey, you're 18, brothers. We just want to wish on behalf of the other 15s, we want to wish you all the best.
Yeah.
Blah, 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 for your grand final.
For
this weekend, they'll be supporting you. And go. Blah. Remember, Pumas. Waking up next.
boys. If we don't do this now, we're gonna go straight to
feed.
Quick.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, to the under 18 Pumas. On behalf of the under
15 Panthers, we would like to wish you the best of luck for the grand final this week. And hope you spring hope.
Pumas are 3-1-2-3!
Pumas!
Oh, that's good as. Nah, that's funny shit.
Yes, that is amazing. That is good. That is perfection.
Nah, on the line.
No way!
No way! What did we do, coach?
Cancel touch. On the line. On the line!
Hurry up!
Yo, TK, on you, TK.
On the line, boys. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126, 127, 128, 129, 130, 131, 132, 133,
This guy's not even happy for a second. Yeah, see, that's better, yeah. So the last time, if you want to play top,
shut up. Two. One.
Oh, to the under 18s. Famous. I'd like to wish you the best on behalf of the under 15 Panthers for the grand final. Hope you bring it back. And yeah, good luck.
Freebase for the freebase! Oh, play! Get the ball!
Fam, what did we do wrong, fam? It's like the same first video, man.
Now what's the official?
Somebody should have told me be like this.
Oh, yes, yes.
Be like this. Be like this. Somebody should have told me it would be like this. Yeah. Life is a balance. You lose your grip, you can slip into an abyss. No doubt, you see these niggas tripping. You go in charge of every move, he's a star. And we can't look away due to the days that he caught our hearts. He's falling apart, but we deny it. Justifying a half-assed shitty drop, we always buy it. When he tell us he a genius, but it's clearer lately. It's been hard for him to look into the mirror lately. There was a time when this nigga was my hero, maybe. That's the reason why his fall from grace is hard to take. Cause I believe him when he said his shit was pure, ain't he? The type of nigga swear he real, but all around the safe. The women, the riders, you know the yes men. Nobody with the balls to say something to contest it.
As you can see, the boys are forward here, doing some tackle check. Make sure that the boys are on. This forward is going to be a forward game. He's got a pretty big pack. Technique, it's all about technique. Being aggressive at their ruck plays and defense. Yeah, looking forward to it, eh? Looking forward to this week's game. Finals 48, not bad for a new team, but, you know, boys just trying to keep them humble and keep them, you know, contained in their emotions and stuff. So. Over there, you got the backs over there. Doing their thing, making sure, because man, it's gonna be a different beast this weekend. But I'm looking forward to it, eh? Nice weather, eh? Nice and rain. Yeah, man, let's go. Wait,
boys, whoever's the trailer hits that goal. All right, trailer doesn't come up here and go left and then start accelerating.
Can we look for Sigma?
Stay foot down, Kevin.
Alright.
Wait for this two.
Hey, get here, jog two.
Okay, listen up. Ivius, come over here. Hey, what's it? Was it me? Stay here. It's getting closer to the end goal, ladies. And like just watching you guys going through what you guys are doing is really good and it's really pleasing, eh? The lineup, boys, every week is tough. If I could, everyone will play this weekend. Whatever you guys do, whether you play or you don't play, okay, you've contributed. But the job's not done. Okay, I'm confident, okay, and I'm hopeful that this is not our last training. Okay, it's gonna come down to your guys' attitudes, yeah, your discipline, yeah, and just hard work, effort. Yeah, we have a big opposition. In the front of us this weekend, but we're not gonna worry about them, eh, boys. Okay, boys, all good. Kyunga, come over here. Is this guy got on the come over here? Let me remind you, boys. At the moment, no one's secured a jersey. No one's secured a jersey at the moment, and that's including captain. Okay, and captain knows that.
17 jerseys there. Up for grabs.
Come on, sort out that pass. Come on.
Go to the changing room, boys. Change your room. 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 Change your room.
Come on, boys.
Hurry, stop.
Help.
Two more.
Come help, I'm Sipa.
Boys, you guys have come a long way. I want you to realize that you do want a positive outcome, but the outcome is the outcome. Whatever happens, I want you guys to understand that you leave everything off that field. I know we're not gonna lose, but you know, we gotta have that around our minds that if we don't play our best, we might get a result that we won't like. We're gonna get the result that we want. And it all comes down to you guys now. So I'm proud of you boys. You go out there, you guys play that game, have some fun, and get that result that we want. Yes, boys?
Yes.
Now I've been saying we're silent but deadly. We are deadly. We were quiet from the start. No one knew who we were. Now they know. These guys in the championship, they are lucky one out there. But our standards, they drop. I love how we put our head down, right, after being pushed to the pennant. But we put our head down and we worked. And look where it's got us to a semi-final. I want the Papatoetoe team to remember, get a boys. Yes?
Yes.
Yeah. Hit the name, boys. Yes?
Yes.
Thank you, team.
That's all. Hey man, I'm not gonna paint you a pretty picture. You guys know the truth tonight, it's messy. That's the honest truth in my opinion. And I'm disappointed, because we're at our crunch time right now, you know? We should instinctively tell you guys stuff, and off the top of your head, it should be there, automatic. Don't be beat up about this, but just let it be known that not everyone's gonna give you cuddles in life. It ain't the case. You have to be told black and white sometimes. In our case, black and yellow. Trim it. But the deal is, you guys are a damn championship team. That's the straight up truth. I'm just disappointed. Just on tonight's performance from you guys. But not on you guys as individuals, as players. No way. Because I know you guys will bounce back like trainers was telling me out here. We're talking to ourselves. But we're not going to take that attitude from tonight to game day. Not even the somberness of it. I just want to encourage you guys from here on out. Friday, clear your mind. Get your headspace right. Okay? Do your homework tonight, okay? Don't burn out mentally. I know you guys are better. I'm not worried about that. Just tonight, I just thought, you know, Thursday, you guys will run it. That's all it is. But take it on the chin. You guys have to learn, okay? Once again, I ain't carrying around bibs, milk bottles to give to you guys. Take it. You guys are 5 years away from seniors, okay? All good?
Yeah.
Thank you, boys. And I love you guys.
Look at me. Where you want to go? Yeah. Yeah, it's all about learning things. Hey, nah, thank you, so thank you, you know, whatever the boy said, yeah, we'll trust it, okay, and take the learnings from it, okay, we're all learning. It wasn't our best night, learn from it, okay, and we build. Okay, we have a big game on Saturday, and we're excited for it. I was gonna name the lineup here, but I think I'm just gonna hang back a little bit, and then I'm just gonna bring up the lineup tomorrow. Whoever takes the lineup on Saturday, man, you're playing for everyone, you're playing for each other. Rest up well tonight. Rest up well. The lineup will be up tomorrow around midday. It's gonna come down to you guys. If you guys wanna come back here next week, it's gonna come down to you guys. We've come a long way. At the end of the day, I'm proud, bro. Tell what tell boys. All right, boys, but that's us, eh? On Saturday. Finish off our prayer, eh?
Yeah, Lord. Thank you for the spirit for helping us. Thank you for bringing the boys here to train. Bless them as they go home and may they go home safely, Lord. And I'll come to them. In the name of Jesus Christ, we will say amen.
Amen.
See you on Saturday.
Hey, little apple blossom. Seems to be the problem. Oh. you tell your troubles to that don't really care for you? Come and tell me what you're thinking, 'cause just when the boat is sinking, a
little light. Wait, you ready?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Ready?
Ready?
Everybody
look?
Yes.
Yes. Boys, I just want to wish you the best of luck today. This week is a big week. Our season doesn't stop here. We got one more week on our sleeve, boys. But it's up to you guys, eh, boys. Attitude needs to be there today and discipline, eh, boys. All the work is being done. We've been there before with one of our previous team. We beat the same team during the season. It comes to that semi-final. It comes to that one game, boys. You know, there was a season gone. We're gonna walk in there with a winning attitude, boys. Best of luck for today, boys. And I want you to have fun. Be ready to roll, boys. Yeah, ready to bang. All those bang, bang, bang. Today is the day that we had to bang harder than any other bang, eh, boys? Yo. Yeah? I love you too. Yeah?
You guys love my back?
Yo. I love you, boys. Yeah?
I love you. But, boys, give you guys 2 minutes to finish up. Yo. And then get out there, right?
I never thought that we would end up like this. Too many faces turned into strangers. And I know that our favorite songs won't sound the same.
Energy
today. It used to be you. Now I'm just used to the loneliness. I gave up all of my
time. Yeah, I'll do a die game against the crew. I waited, man. I think we walk away with the dub today. It's nice to go out of the sand.
Baby, can you turn me on? 'Cause I need you.
Push up position then,
me!
8, 9, 10,
go!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5!
One, two, three, four, five, six, go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 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 go! 1, 2
Here we are. 10 seconds each. Two. One.
Last one.
Come on.
You look pretty scary, huh? You look pretty scary. Oh, thanks.
Okay.
That was too far.
Not too much.
Zoom in on that guy. Too far. I'm caught like a horse next to it.
Alright boys, I'm busy up, eh?
Yeah.
All good? Hey boys, honestly that was the best warm up we've done all year. That tells me that you guys are ready for today, eh boys? Yeah. Awesome, yeah, very awesome. Awesome prep, thanks trainers. But it's good, I love your guys' attitudes. Hey, I love your guys' vibes. I see you guys are all smiling out there, which is really positive to see, eh boys? And now we're gonna lift it up even more. Okay, so good prep boys, good prep this morning. Thank you for getting here on time. Hey, another thing, the tape. Maybe you're wasting the tape. You know that tape, boys? It's from Rebel Sport. That's like $50 tape. Yep.
I think it's from Tape.
Nah, it's not. It's from Rebels. Yeah. From Rebels. Didn't they back in Nukualofa? With this guy? Yeah.
We used the banana skin.
Yeah, banana skin. Banana skin, please. Yeah. Okay, boys.
It's not fat.
Shut up. I'm gonna get your parents to come get your stuff. whack the hell.
Look
at
the wrong way.
This is what we got. What can we work with?
Small one.
Make sure I look scots for the ladies. This new ladies, damn.
That look awkward?
Astonishing.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You
know? No, I'm being serious.
Hey, what are you doing?
If I was gay, I would probably look up.
Yeah, I got you. This one,
eh? Me first, all of this.
Jesus.
Ooh.
Intense.
I say something quickly. We're ready. Boys, you know what's on the line. Everyone do their 1%ers today, eh? If you see an opportunity to help your mate, then help me. Help your brothers, eh? If someone makes a mistake, uplift, eh?
Yes, sir.
So keep your head down. Stay smiling.
It's finals football, so it's not 100%, it's 110 or 200%.
Okay,
so we take it out, go out there, leave it all out on the field.
No tomorrow, boys. No tomorrow. You determine what day comes tomorrow. Yeah? You guys want it to stop here? That's up to you guys. Fix it, sort it out, and that's us. Let's run it today. Let's go, boys.
Welcome back now. Been a while.
No.
Well done.
Clap!
Beat things.
Woo! Squeeze on. Okay, I just want to take you guys back for a minute. Okay, we spoke about purpose. I want you guys to revisit that. We're here now, the semi-final. Okay, I just want you guys to really dig deep. Why do you play rugby league? What's your purpose? A lot of us boys is a happy place, eh? I know for sure this is my happy place. Being amongst you guys, all my nephews, we just have to be boys. A lot of hard work.
Yep.
And we also went through a bit of adversity too. We're here now. Yeah, it's been a long time coming. Okay. You know, I just wanna, before you guys go out, I'm not gonna say much today. Because I know that and I've seen you guys on your prep this morning. It's been amazing. Uplifting each other, that's what it's all about. Okay, I want you guys to dedicate this game to someone close to you. I know there's a lot of people here. They'd be coming to our games, and then no matter what type of rain or shine, and you see them, man. Despite the weather and what's going on, they always come here and they always make time for us. Mom, Dad, Nana, Papa, they're Christian, there you will. There you will proudly, boys, on your chest. Yeah? Hey, boys, that's what's gonna get us through today. Positive thinking, because what, boys?
Positive attitude.
So, growth mindset. I love, I've seen the growth mindset in you guys. Yeah, and you guys have really come a long way. All the best, go out there, have fun. Go out there and have fun and do your thing and make us all proud. Brothers, get in, boys. Last bit to the top before we get out of here, be kept. No one else. Okay, boys. Last word, be kept. Hands up. Come shut up, boys. Right. Yep. I'll stop saying prayer, boys. Heavenly Father. We thank you for blessing every single one of us today. We thank you for bringing us together today as brothers, as a team. We thank you for your everlasting love and your grace for us. As we prepare for our games today, we ask your blessings upon every single one of us, our supporters, and also our opposition. May you guide us and protect us out there. May we have a great game today. At the end of the day, it's all about having fun. Whatever we do, always glorify you, Lord. Because if it wasn't for you, Lord, none of this will come into existence. We ask you, Lord, to also to forgive us for all our wrongdoings. Bless our family, our property, brothers, and 15s. And we say this prayer in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
All right, on cap.
Thank you.
See you guys out there,
folks. Come on,
fire up.
I don't have much to see today right now because I don't know what mood I'm in, but I'm in a good mood. Let's just play hard, eh, boys? We made it pretty far. You know, we went from watching Waitangi die on the hills to watching him make 5 tackles in a row.
Oh.
Watching Montel have a bad haircut, so watching. Well, let's go, boys. Let's bang them, man. Let's stay on a happy mood.
Wafafetai, wamai e matae vai. Wata silaba oe, ilo me fa.
Talking that shit, but none of your actions here is speaking to me. I'm talking it, walking it. My stomp is sound, will stop your movement. Hold up, who's this? Still living with cuts and bruises. So cut the bullshit before I rock your face with a pool stick. 30, don't raid in front line. Me money scribe, 7J cross-eye. Everybody gets feeling that shit. I'm out just speakers like ill semantics. On stage for the crowd reaction. Everyone just bowed your asses. Keep it moving. Uh-huh, you see the music. South Oakland, raise your arms. Let me see you go with us. And I will always represent my crew, the scepter, scepter, cross,
how many dudes you know roll like this? How many dudes you know flow like this? Not many, if any, not many, if any. How many dudes you know got the skills to go and rock a show like this?
I don't know anybody.
Y'all know this is, act right. It's the kid coming up that's flowers untapped, rolled enough drafts, no enough raps, off the head skill, little crush cats. But it's hard to spit without coming off arrogant and y'all insist on dropping comparisons of y'all who sit. Mouths running and chattering, get off, but you're so f***ing embarrassing. Y'all don't want no part of this, a pharmacist. I sort of ill like a pharmacist. I'm on to this, I've been broke like promises. So if you get me started, kids, you're gonna see the consequence. And y'all don't want that. Cause I stay on, give me your words to play on, and I'ma make your written look thick like you lost a pen and wrote the crayon. But yo, y'all should play the back like scenery. I'm dope. The writing's on the wall like graffiti. So y'all can even hold your own. You get a manicure if you're going toe to toe. Suppose you know that I treat cracks like kisses and clean when I lace mine. I break minds if I put a watch in a bum bag. That's the only scene where I waste time. Let's go.
How many dudes you know roll like this? How many dudes you know flow like this?
Not many. Remix. If any. Not many. If any.
How many dudes you know got the skills to go and rock a show like this? I don't know anybody. How many dudes you know roll like this? How many dudes you know flow like this?
Congratulations.
Not many.
If you made it.
Not many. If any. How many dudes you know got the skills to go and rock a show like this? I don't know anybody.
Yo, scribes here, so give it up. I never put the mic down when I pick it up. I rip it up so dope this year. Everybody wanna hit a buzz. But y'all need to breathe because you're hicking up. We refuse to leave, you can't get rid of us. Yo, they think I'm on drugs because I come in the club. And I be dancing by myself like I don't give a what. Scribe on the mic and write an elegant flow. Even drop it as you go for the lyrically slow. Not hypothetically, physically letting you know. I got my rhyme packed tight and I'm ready to go. Make some mistakes in the past, it was yesterday. Today I'm on my way to a better way. Forever putting together what you separate. So whether you like it or not, I'ma elevate. You know this rhyme has been taking time to celebrate. Relax and take a breath, yo. I'm here to stay and I'm going away. Can I cannot get a guess, yo? Yes, yes, yo!
Check it out. Check it out. Check it out.
Hey, no one like me.
How many dudes you know roll like this? How many dudes you know flow like this?
Not many, if any. Not many, if any.
How many dudes you know got the skills to go and rock a show like this? I don't know anybody.
Please give it up for Savage. It's so good, yeah.
Oh, shit.
Very much.